Hi guys and welcome to Baby Goose's Kitchen. I'm Samantha and on today's episode I'm going to show you how to make these yummy sweet hot spicy chicken leg quarters. I'm going to be putting the recipe with the ingredients and method in the description bar down below and also on my Facebook page, so check it out and stay tuned and enjoy. To begin the marinade, now it may seem like a lot of ingredients but it's totally worth the dish. So we're going to start with Dijon mustard. You can even use yellow mustard for this if you want. Some liquid smoke. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. That's about it. Some apple cider vinegar. If you don't have apple cider vinegar, don't worry. You can just use normal white vinegar. Some Worcestershire sauce. Little bit of balsamic vinegar. This recipe basically has a sweetening agent, spicy ingredients, and it also has sour ingredients and some spices. Ground ginger. This is my favorite, ground ginger. Chili powder. Paprika. Salt, not a whole lot because everything is very salty, and pepper. Now we're going to start the sweetening agent. Some ketchup. Oops. Guess that's looking good. Some honey, not a whole lot of honey. Looks good. And some brown sugar. And this was Mexican brown sugar. You can just use normal brown sugar. I just seem to have this. And it was very difficult breaking it down. I literally broke my hand. And that's why it looks like rocks in my dish. Some rosemary leaves, dried rosemary leaves. I love rosemary with chicken. And last but not least, some ginger garlic paste. And now we're going to mix this all with a whisk. So over here I have my chicken leg quarters. Now if you want, you can buy separate thighs and drumsticks, so you can just buy thighs. But I just love eating leg quarters. I just think it's totally fulfilling. Anyways, so I'm going to go and make some cuts. About 4 to 5 cuts in each leg quarter. And it's quite a deep cut because it has a bone. So this helps marinating it better. So let's go ahead and make that for all our chicken leg quarters. Now we're going to mix our chicken pieces with the marinade mix. And you're going to make sure that every piece is coated really well. You can even use a Ziploc bag for this process. I don't have a big one, so that's why I'm using this bowl. But I'm going to mix it really well. And I'm going to marinate this for about minimum 3 to 4 hours and maximum overnight. So I'll see you in about 4 hours. So now we have to preheat our oven to 450 degrees Fahrenheit, a nice hot oven. And over here I have my baking tray lined with foil, also greased it with some cooking spray. You can use oil or butter, anything. And I have a layer of vegetables. I'm using onions, tomatoes, potatoes and capsicum or bell pepper. You can basically use any veggies for this. I wanted to use up some of my veggies as they were going to get spoiled in a few days, so this is the best recipe to use up those veggies. And now we're going to pour up, now we're going to throw our chicken over it. Placing our chicken over the veggies, I've gone ahead and seasoned our veggies with some salt and pepper. I've gone ahead and plated my chicken over the veggies, or rather on top of the veggies, and the veggies basically creates a bed for the chicken to lay. and that's how I like to cook it. And now we're going to bake this, and we'll let you know for how long. So my chicken is out of the oven. It looks fabulous. Aroma is amazing. And you're going to check it if it's done. Mine baked for 29 minutes, about 28, 29 minutes. And just insert a knife. And it should go in nicely and come out. There. Yep. Yep. This one's the last one. Everything is cooked. My oven generally cooks everything fast. So you can give your oven about 35 minutes. But mine cooked in 29 minutes. And I'm going to serve this along with some tawa pulao that I made here. So I hope you enjoyed. So I hope you had fun with me on today's episode. And I sure hope you're going to make this dish. It's simple, easy, and most of all, really delicious. And I'll see you soon on another exciting episode with me, Samantha, on Baby Goose's Kitchen. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also check out my Facebook page. Till then, take care and bye-bye.